briefly about scoliosis, lordosis, and kyphosis. They're all different curvatures of the spine. Scoliosis is a side-to-side curvature. Lordosis is an exaggerated inward lumbar curvature. I always remember lordosis because there's an L in lordosis and an L in lumbar. And then the last one is kyphosis, which is a thoracic curve. It's an exaggerated outward thoracic curve. And it often makes the person appear to have a hunchback.